Black, brown.
Black, blue, beige, khaki.
Okay, so Cutie mentioned that you had a girlfriend.
Used to.
Oh. No, what? Aren't you dating?
Dating.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, you're dating somebody. Yeah. Are you particular with her clothes? I mean, how long have you been
Can
dating?
Can I just tell you, the reason I upgraded her to girlfriend status is because he's getting her a stylist and buying her clothes.
What?
Come on. If he's not the boyfriend, what is he, right?
My gosh. Okay, so how long have you been dating
this
girl?
Okay, let me tell. Since she's not here, I invited her here. Okay. So they've been dating since March, and sometimes they argue because of... They met in June and they started dating in March.
Okay, so a few months and then?
And in June, yeah. But sometimes they argue about what she's wearing.
Yes.
Okay, so what does she wear that you don't like?
High-ams.
It's kind of... I like girls elegant. Even you can be sexy, but still elegant.
Mm-hmm. And like, what is sexy and elegant for you?
Could be even if you're in a mini skirt, but... Mm. Here is kind of covered or something. Mm-hmm. It should be balanced. Sometimes if you can be exposing here, but you still wear long gown or should be balanced.
Okay. So you think that people who expose themselves too much, you don't find that elegant?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Okay. But you know, I have to say, when we went to dinner, his girlfriend was wearing really nice set through like shorts and like a jacket and heels.
Yes.
And he chose it.
I see.
Yeah, so...
And she's okay with your choices.
Well, sometimes you argue about it.
So what happens? Who wins?
Depends on the occasion, where you're going.
Let's say...
It's okay to wear shorts to a dinner.
Short. But it could be elegant also. It's how we carry yourself also.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was dressy shorts.
Yeah.
Because you wore it with heels.
Yes.
High heels, yeah.
Okay, what's a no-no for you for girls?
Too tight.
Too tight what? Up, down, pants?
Everywhere.
Anywhere, whatever.
Yes.
Either the top or the pants. Like skinny jeans if they're too tight?
No. More of the dress that is kind of knitted, that is very fitted.
Because?
It connotes different connotation when people look at you, kind of, what are you trying to show?
It makes a girl look cheap if it's too tight.
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Not
okay.
Cheap,
no?
But not elegant.
Not elegant.
Not elegant.
Yeah.
Okay, what else is a no-no for you?
Colors should be also basic colors.
Mm-hmm. Also, you don't like your girl wearing like fuchsia pink and the neons? And
yeah, it's too loud.
Really?
Oh.
Okay, so loud for you is fuchsia, red?
Fuchsia, red.
Bright pink? Orange.
Kind of orange. Well, Hermes bag orange is nice, right?
Yeah, the bag.
That's the one thing that will stand out, as you say.
It's more balancing. If you're wearing loud collar shoes, you should kind of a tame collar up there.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if you have a loud shoe, a top, you should be tame collar. Basic color down there.
Okay, how do you...
One of the things he and his girlfriend were arguing about is because she still can't get over wearing the same color shoe, right?
Black.
As everything else. Because I told her one thing has to not match. It's not like in anymore to just be matching all the way.
Yeah.
Okay, so if she's wearing black, her shoes should be another color.
Could be black also, but could... Would be standing up
there
and
has to
with
be
a
something
twist.
That pops.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's a bit of a spunk. We call it a spunk.
So let's just say you're going somewhere and you didn't like what she was wearing. Would you tell her to change?
I would try to let her change. Yeah.
Okay, and then you see, if they last, then that's okay with her. But if they break up soon, then that means maybe it wasn't okay.
No, but how can it not last? They go to get massages together. They go to the salon together to have their hair done.
Okay,
and
just as long as if he's the one paying for the clothes and tells her to wear it, then that's fine.
Everything. Yeah. Exactly,
I would wear it.
But what if she really wanted to wear like pink today? And would you like give in once in a while or since?
Sometimes they call it a cheat day also when you eat. But you can wear anything. Yeah.
So can you imagine? It's like having a best friend. It's like you and I, but you pay for everything.
Yes,
that's so cool.
Okay.
It'd be like that.
Other way around.
Other way around.
Okay, so no-nos for men.
No, wait. Did you do this to all your girlfriends? Like, get them stylists so early on and...
Well, I got into stylists just a few years back lang.
Okay, maybe we should ask about how he got into stylists. Because I also want to know. I mean, suddenly, he's so into... did he study it? Or
okay.
Did he train? Okay, so she said we'll be back still with Richard. Okay. We're back here on the She Said show with our
Modern Man of Style,
Richard Hugh. Okay, we were talking about your clothes, right? Oh, before that, can I just give you this? We have some soap, antimicrobial soap, and hot chocolate from Classic Herbs.
Thank you very much.
And, okay, your clothes. So where can you buy clothes that are not very expensive, but... have good
and how did quality. how did you get into getting a stylist? That's what Jackie wanted to know.
The stylist I hired maybe 3-4 years ago.
How did you find the stylist?
It was recommended by Ernie Lopez.
Okay.
They have a men magazine, and then I asked if they have a stylist, and he recommended one.
And how much does a stylist cost?
It depends. It depends. Actually, for the cost, for me, I always tell the stylist, you have to get the good quality, but for less. That's what I'm paying you for. I mean to say that there's a lot of stuff that you can buy locally that they copycat the imported ones.
I agree. Yes. Yeah, buy Filipino. Yeah. See, one thing that Richard does, he actually says it's cheaper for him to fly them to Hong Kong, pay for everything, the plane fare, the food, and then they go shopping there. Then
who's them? What do you mean fly?
He and his stylist.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And then he chooses for you.
Yes. We go to the outer.
She, diba?
It's a he.
Oh,
a he.
I thought Pam.
No, it's a he.
Okay.
He chooses for you.
Yeah. And then he choose those out of the season, and then he choose, this one can be for next season still, but on the 70% lesser cost.
Yes. What made you get a stylist?
It's cheaper, in the sense that you become more confident, and they're always, because most of the stylists, they pull out from the stores. So every day they know which is new, which is not new.
You mean it's cheaper in general for your wardrobe?
Yes.
Like instead of buying so many things, you get a stylist to let you get a few
pieces,
and then mix and match.
Yes.
But they teach you what to do. Like this can go with this, this can go with that.
Yes.
Has it ever happened that you bump into your stylist and your stylist goes, no?
Yeah, sure. Sometimes you make mistakes, right?
Can you call your stylist or text, can I wear this?
Or go on Skype and say, what am I wearing? Is there something wrong with this?
No, usually it's already know my inventory. So.
Oh, okay.
Okay, and you only met your stylist once and you pay him, like, let's say, for that day?
Yes.
And you do it on a monthly basis or a yearly?
No,
it
depends if there's a sale season.
So the which is like around 10,000 a day. Before you met your stylist, did you used to look at magazines? How did you?
No, that's why when you go
yourself?
To a shop, usually you cannot choose any clothes. But with a stylist, they have an eye. That's their talent.
And then they should also know like the eye for what looks good on you.
Yeah, yes.
Do you still try on clothes or you know already? Okay, this size, this brand will fit me.
No, it's still fitting. You really have to fit.
Yeah, I believe so.
Because sometimes the cut change, so it doesn't look good on
like,
you.
It looks good on the man. It always looks good on the mannequin, but when you put it on, it looks better.
Yeah,
what are some of the things that the stylist taught you that you never realized before?
Color shades.
Such as?
You have to wear something that will spunk.
Or something that will complement your color.
Yes, and then your shape of the body. Like if you're short, you have to wear mini skirt more to show more skin
leg,
that you look taller.
Really?
Yes. And then if you're tall.
Wag lang kung pangit legs mo, no?
Because I have
So you have nice legs, so you can wear like in badminton, diba?
Yeah. And if you're tall, you can wear slacks. You can get away.
Okay. So let's say somebody like you, what did he say? Like, what colors wouldn't fit you? Somebody with your...
Pastel color.
Ah, so he told you.
But you're fair.
But were you doing anything wrong before that? He said, oh, you can't do this anymore.
No, actually, he likes my taste already, but I
just enhanced it,
yeah, better.
So how old were you when you started to get a stylist?
I'm almost 50.
No way.
I'm almost 50.
Can you imagine that?
No
way. I didn't
way.
Believe it either. I was, I guess, 20-something.
50.
No way.
Almost 50 years.
No way. No
so
way.
So
I thought you were like 30,
thank
31.
Thank you. I try.
See, that's the thing. Good life. And he goes to the derm.
Yeah, derm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So you started getting a stylist when you were in your 40s?
Yeah, 40s.
Okay.
Yeah.
And before that, you were okay? I mean, what made you decide? Okay, I'm tired of buying and buying clothes. And
then you don't use it. And you're not confident enough.
And you
to,
don't use it. Yeah. Because when you tried it on, you felt okay.
Yeah.
But when you tried it on again...
You don't feel confident. So...
Oh, maybe because you were thin when you tried it on or you were happy at that time?
Well, it's a combination. But it helps. It really, you spend less.
Oh, how often do you go shopping with your stylist?
Once or twice a year.
And what do you do with all the other clothes? Garage sale?
No, you have to enhance with the old clothes.
I am so impressed.
Okay.
You really look good.
Thank you.
I really thought you were like 30.
I told you. See, that's why I didn't want to tell you how old he was.
My God.
Because I couldn't
50,
have guessed it.
Wow.
See, that's because exercising right, eating right.
And then derm.
Taking care of
you
the derm.
And you should get a good girlfriend. Somebody that won't make you look like you have so many problems.
Wait, and so the girlfriend, does she have a budget with a stylist? Or that's...
Depends. Usually, you can buy expensive, but still doesn't look good. It's not the price that you try to look at.
Mm-hmm.
It will fit you or not. That's the most important.
Okay, what does...
You can buy in Changi and still look good.
What does she wear that you just absolutely can't stand her wearing? What's that...
Tight clothes. And she likes to wear tight clothes.
Yes.
And when she dresses up, how, in what way do you think, oh, wow, she really looks good?
Like that time we have dinner, just
shorts
and then just ordinary blouse and high heels. That's it.
What about hair? Does it matter to you? If she had like a little curly hair, would you tell her to have it like straightened and rebonded?
I like girls with long hair.
Does it matter to you if it's straight? Because I know one guy, his girlfriend's hair got a little curly because it got wet in the rain. He goes, babe, your hair is curly. I was so shocked.
And it was just a little wavy.
Yeah, and I said, oh my God, I never noticed a guy would...
Okay, anyway, don't get that boyfriend.
Yeah, but usually, I think girls has a lot of choices. Like they can have it straight and curl or tied it up. Depends. So you have different kind of...
Yeah,
you
if
know,
you have
unassuming.
Straight...
Usually... People will assume you come in white, straight hair, or in that kind of clothes. You have always to be unassuming.
Okay, products.
Unassuming.
Are you particular about soap, shampoo?
I use retinol A just for the evening.
Forever, and you can't go out in the sun.
Lotion.
I do go to the sun.
Sunblock. Are you particular with certain?
Sunblock.
No.
No.
You're not. Are you particular with brands?
No.
Okay. So that's good for the people to know.
Yeah.
Because some people may think that. To be stylish, we'll have to, you know, you'll have to wear certain types of brands.
Yes.
Only.
Actually, the irony of it all is, I was so amazed when I asked him, why'd you get a stylist? He said, it will come out cheaper. And I had
and
to make him explain that.
Yeah, that's why.
That's what I was
cheaper
asking.
Because the things they choose, then you'll be more comfortable and you'll wear it.
Ah, okay.
So you're not wasting money.
So your stylist friend, did he go to your house before and say, okay, give this away.
Yes,
throw this away.
Okay, what did he throw away?
Oh.
Fat clothes.
Oh, because you held on to your fat clothes. So you were still wearing your fat clothes.
But some of the fat clothes I've had altered, so it went cheaper also.
Okay, fat clothes meaning clothes that were big on you or clothes that
before
made
he
you
lost
look fat? Or
make you look fat and then have it altered. And some clothes that are wide already, then have it altered.
Okay, did you cry? Like,
No, that's what my stylist said. I'm very open. Everything, you know, some people don't wear that, they won't follow.
Okay, does your stylist ever choose stuff for you that you're like, no way will I wear
that? I'm not gonna wear that
sometimes.
Like, what?
What was it?
Pastel color of shoes.
But why will he tell you to wear that when he told you not to wear pastels?
Yeah, but sometimes he said you have to go. You know, you have to reach out, become more unique. He said, red shoes.
If you were going on an interview, what color would you wear?
Usually you have to wear basic color black suit, mm-hmm. and then maybe printed inside, so to become a twist. That's
okay,
the twist.
For like girls, yeah. What would we wear for an interview?
Usually girls usually in black, right? Black okay. or white.
A suit.
Yeah, a suit, a black corporate. Suit. Yeah.
You know, job interview.
Yes, a job okay. interview.
Yeah. It's a black suit.
Has mm-hmm. it ever happened that you really liked a girl, but she just couldn't stand the way she dressed?
Yes.
But you can what change you do about that.
It? It's hard to change some
no,
people.
No, some people just don't want to. Yeah. I mean, Yami had her own...
Oh. You have to be very open.
So what do? You dump the girl or you got a stylist?
No, it's more of getting a stylist will help you to enhance people.
Was she open to that? Because not everyone's open to that.
Some people are not. Sometimes they're not.
Really, you know... It,
when I would love it. Yeah, I'm like, thank you.
If I had a boyfriend that didn't dress well, I would just buy him clothes.
Me
and
too.
Said, okay, wear this.
Me too. I just
and that's usually what happens.
No, I don't buy him clothes. I go shopping with him. I say, okay, you buy this, buy you buy this.
No, if it's a present, like if it's his birthday, if it's his birthday, then you buy clothes for him.
It was so interesting having you on the show, Richard.
Okay, let's be friends now, okay? Yeah. Let's be good friends. You know, if my stylist was my friend, then I wouldn't have to pay, and then you just make
exactly. So you make sama na lang when his because I told the girlfriend when the stylist goes with you, I'll just go so I don't have to spend.
Okay.
So I'll bring you.
I'll go with her.
Thank you, Richard.
Thank you, Richard. This is really nice talking to you. Yeah.
And we'll see you at the restaurant.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, I'll be there.
Thank you.
Don't go away. We'll be right back. So interesting, right?
I know.
Have you ever had a boyfriend that dressed well?
Yes.
Because you did?
Of me. Because of me.
So you bought him the stuff?
Yes, but I am blessed now because my husband dresses very well.
Okay.
And he also tells me what to wear and what not to wear, and I listen to him sometimes.
I wouldn't go for, it's okay if he doesn't want to wear the loud colors, but if he tells me I can't wear like pinks and reds, and there are just some days you feel like wearing certain things.
Yes, but we're also in show business. So yeah. I mean, sometimes you also need color in the set.
Can you imagine if you're all wearing black?
Yeah.
Besides, I don't like going to parties where I know everyone's going to be in black. Why should they be in black, right?
Yeah, unless it's a black and white party.
Yeah, but other than that, it's like so predictable.
So would you like to have a boyfriend like him? I would like to have a boyfriend
who'll
like
get
him.
Me a stylist and buy my clothes
yeah,
in
why
like
not?
June, July, August, September.
Even
in a few months, of course.
Yeah, why not? Even
and
if you're
you
not so in love with
salon.
Him?
No, naman. You get to go to the salon together, massages together,
yeah,
derm
know.
Together.
I love him.
Diba?
I love him for his girlfriend.
Diba? Ang galing nga eh. That's why I told her, stick with him.
So, madami na akong best friends ngayon. Si Richard ng isa.
Oh, sige. When they're inviting me for dinner, I'll bring you.
Of course, bring me. Don't
of
forget.
Of course, I'll bring you, yeah. And
okay.
when we go shopping.
Yes.
Yeah, because we're cheapos. Okay. We're El Cheapos. We'll just go with the girlfriend when she has a stylist because we don't want... And whatever she gets, we just get also.
Yes.
Yeah,
okay.
okay, good. So, we'd like to thank some people.
Yes, we'd like to thank our friends.
Cousin Paul first.
Yes, Cousin Paul, thank you very much for fixing our set. Thank you also to Conscient Associates for our furniture, and thank you to Buji Layug also for our furniture. We'd like to thank Mabolo Flower Shop for our fresh flowers. And we would like to thank Tony and Guy.
Who for you?
Andy and Cherry.
Andy, Wendell, and Christy from America.
Yes, we would also like to thank SM Department Stores for
they've
our clothes.
They've got it all. As our guest mentioned earlier, even he goes to SM.
Yes, yeah. Well, they've really
buy
got
Filipino.
It all for us.
Exactly.
And we'd like to thank 360 Degrees Fitness Club, which we have to go to soon.
Para hindi lang si Zita ang pumapayat.
Yes, maraming salamat po sa halamana ni Kalia. Thank you to Leah for our plants, our fresh plants.
Yes, they're actually living and breathing plants.
Yes.
I'd like to thank Ferrymar. Detma, Helen, Arlene, Chloe, and of course the owner Iris for my accessories.
Yes.
And Salve, my costurera who has to adjust stuff for me.
Okay.
And from Maricel, Tian, Rochelle, and Marilyn.
Yes.
That's it. Yes. Oh, yeah. I'd like to thank GR for my wonderful shoes.
Yes, thank you also.
Thank you.
And I'd like to thank Classic Herbs Corporation and Chimion Manila. and United Power Systems Philippines Incorporated for our lights.
Thank you to Metro and Beverly Hills 6750.
And for all those who joined our fan page, thank you very much. And for all those who watch us here, and she said, maraming salamat po.
There are three congressmen that came up to me and said they watch the show. Really? So they saw, they told me last week it was this, next, then the week after it was that.
Really? So they
and
really
they're
watch.
Like comments talaga, yeah. Oh, and people come up to me like, hey, I watched your show.
Yeah, I know. Like so many people are also telling me now.
That's great.
Thank you.
So keep watching, please. Right here on NBN, she said, every Saturday night at
10 p.m. We'll see you all next Saturday. Have a nice weekend.
Of these seven